What memories come back to me as I ponder over years passed away? If I could be back in that old country church, once more hear the parson say,
we traveled on together through dark and sunny days, and may we always be together, just my Lord and I.
I can hear the service now ending, and the parson's voice is raised in solemn quiet benediction upon our different ways.
We traveled on together through dark and sunny days, and may we always be together, just my Lord and I along the way. We traveled on together through dark and sunny days, always be together, just my Lord and I along the way.
Through the copper fields I walk along the way, remembering how we spent the time we'd brighten on the way. The one real farmer tipped his hat as we go by, thinking how it was when he was young, the sun was dry. Oh, the copper fields are going toward the town where they were born. Do you have a copper field to play in when you're growing old? Oh, the copper fields are going toward the town where they were born. Do you have a copper field to play in when you're growing old?
Down in town the people work to get their pay, thinking of the copper fields in which they used to play. Long gone aunts and uncles see the children on their way. Aging arches mark the final place for them to stay.
Oh, the copper fields are going toward the town where they were born. Do you have a copper field to play in when you're growing old? Oh, the copper fields are going toward the town where they were born. Have a copper field to play in when you're growing old. Copper field to play in when you're growing old. Oh, the copper fields are going toward the town where they were born. Do you have a copper field to play in when you're growing old? Thank you.
it's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried up on some line that keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not the clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that binds me, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving as I walk along some railroad track to find that you're moving in the backroads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. Soup back from a gurgling